The Obelisk. Searching for my ancestors in Maine, where they lived, I find no names I recognize in the Appleton Cemetery. Outside, beside the road, I find Abraham Gushee. He is the first name you see driving by, but no others appear. Why is he outside alone? Walking down the road, I see headstones on the other side, covered with weeds and thorns. Struggling through this underbrush, I drag my legs toward something. What do I expect to find? Suddenly, in a grove of pines, an opening. A tall monument reaches toward the sky. In a patch of well-mown grass, I see my ancestors. Cynthia A. Jones and Jonathan Shaw Gushee, triumphant in the sun. Banished Quakers, but someone still cares.